Now we have two polynomials of given polynomial that are Ex equal to 3x raised to the power 4 plus 6x cubed minus 2x square minus 10x minus 5. We got two factors of given polynomial that are 3x square minus 5 and x square plus 2x plus 1. Now as you know very well, we have two middle term split of this equation, 3x square minus 5 and x square plus x plus 1. 3x square minus 5, we have to take x common by the given polynomial, that is x plus 1, plus 1 is common, then x plus 1, and 3x square minus 5, x plus 1, and x plus 1. So we got two factors. One is x plus 1 equal to 0, and x equal to 0 minus 1, and x equal to minus 1. We got four factors of given polynomial that are minus 1, minus 1, root 5 upon 3, and minus root 5 upon 3. That's the answer.